everybody.
YouTubers, people that are just now seeing me, noticing me, people that have logged into YouTube for the first time, people that want to know what the I'm doing. Tell you what I'm doing. I went to Walmart and I haven't done a few videos in a few days, so I'm decided to upload a few. And today I'm going to show you what I went and got at Walmart. Yeah. I needed some new moisturizer because I've been using the Walmart brand moisturizer, and I was like, yeah, and I kind of need to upgrade. It ain't going to hurt. And I just got a couple of different things. So I'm going to start. I got with the Daily Hydration from e.l.f. Daily Hydration Moisturizer. So it comes in a bottle like this for $8 at Walmart. Everything I got is from Walmart, so I ain't gotta tell you where I got it from. I got it from Walmart. And little pieces. Ooh, it smells like a shampoo. Now it smells like a moisturizer. Well, it feels is very light, very creamy. I mean, I like it for $8. It kind of reminds me of the e.l.f. Primer Mist. This stuff right here. I guess because the blue cap. I don't know. Alright, next I got some HD Sheer from e.l.f. They had some HD Powder Color Sheer. They had some kind in clear, but it was like a compact mirror. So it comes in a thing like this, and it has one of these. I guess if you put your finger through this, but I'm gonna. And then it has this little sticker. You peel that off and turn dial. Well, I didn't even have to turn my dial. Dang it, I got some on my leg, so I guess that's what I'll use. And it says you pour it here, you pour it in here. Mine's everywhere. I got this though, everywhere, girl. Now I'm just gonna, that works really good. Even though you can't see it, that's the purpose of it. It's like, it says, high definition loose powder creates soft focus effect on the skin, helps mask fine lines and imperfections for radiant looking complexion. New and improved design with open and closed inner dial helps control amount of product dispense for mess free easy use. But I just made a big mess, so it's not mess free for Anna Lee. Okay, next I got this e.l.f. Baked Highlighter. Yeah, girl. My color is Moonlight Pearls. This is the color I got. I've been really wanting to try this. I've been seeing Laura Lee. If you have not seen Laura Lee, I would highly suggest you go look her up and subscribe to her channel. She is the whole reason why I started doing this. Alright. Let's get some of this. Ooh. That is so pretty. Can you see it? Yeah, look at that. This is the thing. This was $4. Alright, this was $8. This was $6. This was $4. And this is the stuff that goes above your blush. This stuff's so pretty. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad I got that. Alright, now I'm doing the Revlon Color Stay. I will be doing a review on this. So I would keep up, and it'll probably be up below or down below. I don't know, whichever. I don't know. I'm going to swash. Okay, and I really, the only, what I like about this is it has, it tells you where to put the stuff for beginners. So if you don't know what you're doing, then you'll know what you'll be doing with this. I really like it. They have it on almost, I don't have any CoverGirl, but I have Maybelline, and they have it on the back of it. And yeah, that's really good for people who don't know what they're doing. Yeah, let's swash these right fast. Ooh, that pink feels so soft. You see it? I put it right here. Yeah. See it a little bit. That's the part that goes above your eyebrow. This is the part that goes in your lid. This one isn't so soft. Can you see it? Yeah. There's the gold color. This is the part that goes on your crease. That is so pretty. I don't have any matte colors in this. I can't tell if you can see it or not. And then last but not least, in the crease, is this brown color. So pigmented. Oh, that's what that looks like. And there it is right there. All four colors. Those are really pretty colors together. This is number 505. Decadent. I don't know. Number 505. Makeup wipes. I have makeup wipes by e.l.f. So that's what I got at Walmart today. Okay, the other day, let me see if I can find it. Yeah. I went to Dollar General and I was just looking at their makeup, like da 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 da, see all this. And I seen these LA Colors Matte Shadows. These things, they were 50 cents. So I was like, see if I can hold it up better. I was like, let me try those out. 50 cents, it ain't gonna hurt. Anyways, I got them home and oh my God, the mattest, pigmentest. What is LA Colors doing? What? So I just want to share with you guys. Look how matte and pigmented that is. Oh my goodness. And it shows up really well. I don't know if you guys can tell. I gotta fix my lighting. I got hair on my arms. I'm gonna put it beside that. Sheer. It's like a pink. I don't know if you can see it. It's right here. I don't know if you can see it. That's like a pink matte color. Blew me out the water. I was like, these are 50 cents a piece. And this matte cream color, look at this. Wow. And then look at that right here. Can you see it? I don't know if that is the, yeah, that one. And then right there is the other one. That's my baked highlight. I gotta go get the rest of the colors. I forgot about that. I should've went today. Alrighty. And that's what I got at Walmart. I spent close to almost $30 on makeup. But I needed some, I really needed the moisturizer. That was the most expensive thing. So, yeah. If you want to see more of what I buy, and if you want to just see more of me, then subscribe down below. And yeah, I have like a few more videos, so if you would, it's not gonna hurt you to go down and click on them to make fun of me for a minute. So if you would, just go watch those for me, pretty please, with the cherry on top. I would really appreciate that. And if you have any tips, any advice you would like to give me, or any advice or tips you would like for me to give you, that was very confusing in my brain. Anyways, yeah, just let me know. Leave it in the comments below. And yeah, I hope you YouTubers have a nice day. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe. And yeah. Bye.